The Ghana Tourism Authority has obtained the domain called the Travel Visit Ghana. Now, Visit Ghana is going to be the official portal site. So that for everyone that wishes to visit Ghana, you don't need to go far, just go to Visit Ghana. It's about tourism, it's about business, and all the information will be captured through there. Then you also have the direct access to all service providers, presentation, the geolocation, which is a very key thing to the average visitor visiting the country for the first time. Their rating and review, which is usually done in most jurisdictions. Their social media bookmarking, the portal search, the book engine, plan your trip, book your trip, mobile app adaptation for the average visitor, which will enable you to basically just download on your phone and you should be able to reach out to the destination Ghana. Safety informations. Now, let me echo here. In Nauru today, we have officers from the Ghana Immigration Service. You have the police also making presence here. Now, safety to the average tourist is very key. And in most jurisdictions, what it means now done is, you know, when you go to Dubai today, they have tourism police, they have immigration, the tourism for immigration. Now, these are specialized units that have been trained purposely to be able to, who understand the tourism sector and are able to drive or promote excellence to the average visitor visiting the country. And I must say that if we all in this room agree that the destination Ghana needs to live for, then it needs to be a collective backing. We all, in our own small way, will have to contribute to the success of the destination Ghana. It's not going to be cheap, but I believe that collectively we should be able to, if we all put our hands on that, we should be able to achieve that. Now, visitors will also have a feedback and compliance portal, which I believe GTA is putting up a call center, a workable one, not just having a call center which doesn't really work. So those are the key three highlight benefits for the single window platform that we tend to look at.